Alright. Welcome back, everybody, again to Mass Effect. Just gonna make sure everything's working properly and. Hello. Right. It appears that everything is working correctly. Turn off the smart cooler.
Loud as hell.
I'm pretty sure it's part 5. It's probably going to be a little shorter than part 4. Getting close to having some good guns. Just trying to decide if I want the Typhoon or if I want the Harrier. Because with a good trigger finger, I feel like the Madoc is pretty much the same gun. And the Madoc is, don't get me wrong, it's good, but I feel like the Harrier might be a little bit better. But at the same time, this is a fucking light machine gun, so I don't know. Could just upgrade my own weapons. The gun I'm using now is pretty fucking incredible. I like it a lot. You only get to 5 on this? Okay. Okay, I guess it's worth my money.
You've got new messages, Commander.
Okay. Huh. Seconds, it's so much damage. Slow targets movement speed. I'm not doing to be using that shit all the time, bro. increased damage to armor and barriers by 75%. Increased damage. I think Pierce is a little more effective. Send them flying. Deal high damage. Damn, oh shit.
Platform above the main landing pad. I can drop you there, but it's gotta be now.
Let's do it. Get out of there.
We'll wait for your all clear, then relay to the strike force.
Warning, warning. Security breach. Initiating lockdown failed.
Just got to bring down their defenses. We'll worry about that later.
Cortez, I read you. Come in.
Insanity. And this, I just fucking ripped that.
Take that, asshole!
Anyone wounded?
That shouldn't matter.
Copy that, Lieutenant.
Coming in to pick you up. That was it. Okay.
This was a major victory, Commander. A crippling blow to Cerberus operations in this sector. Now all we have to do is maintain control of the facility.
Cerberus won't make that easy.
And we won't make it easy on them. Thanks to you, we can use their own defenses against them. Tell your team they did good, Commander. You should be proud.
Thank you, sir.
That's all. Hack it out.
Credits.
I had a buddy who got discharged. Category 6 after even prime.
That's 6? Damn. Wow.
Just ass raped that whole fucking mission. Like, it was nothing.
something.
Mass Effect 2 definitely did the best when it came to all that. Javik seemed like he was cool, but I'd much rather have Garrus. Garrus is literally my most favorite character. My Scorpion did well, so I'll keep it.
Innocents are caught in their crosshairs.
Exactly. Secure the area so we can establish a rescue lifeline to the rest of the city.
Approaching the drop point, Commander.
Copy that, Lieutenant.
The people down there are counting on you, Commander. Hack it out.
You ain't gonna tell me that.
Building an avalanche of civilian SRS runways, Commander. The bulk are concentrated in the upper street.
On my way. Keep the update. try to stay calm.
What? What should we do?
Just stay down.
Commander, more surface troops are heading your way. If you can hold the line there, it'll give the civilians time to escape.
You heard him. We hold here. Try to stay calm.
What? What should we do?
Just stay down.
Commander, more surface troops are heading your way. If you can hold the line there, it'll give the civilians time to escape.
You heard him. We hold here. Try to stay calm.
What? What should we do?
Just stay down.
Commander, more surface troops are heading your way. If you can hold the line here,
you heard him. We hold here.